Phone conversations in a nutshell. Honestly, sounds like something that would come out in theaters nowadays. Brad is a dick. Duck is basically Keemstar at age 7. Okay, never mind. Tuck is just creepy. And this works. We interrupt high school prom drama cliche to bring you Mission Impossible. How the hell are you here? Foreshadowing. Oh, come the fuck on. First scooters are dangerous, now it's razor blades? No, thanks, I'm just gonna call the police.
He knows karate, has a high-pitched voice, he also screams a lot. Yeah, is this Tucker Kiko?
Stewie Griffin called, and he wants his catchphrase back. Damn, what a brutally honest fake date. Convenience. Man, they must have really watched this movie before they did this whole fighting thing. Yeah, I get it's a gag, but a gag doesn't always have to have convenience just for it to be funny. Honestly, if Tug and Jenny just fought with all this, it actually would have been fine, in fact, maybe even funny. Just because Tug straight up believes that Jenny is going to kill Brad, whenever she isn't. Also, character thinking something bad is gonna happen, cliche. Even more convenience.